guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have Jurassic World, World Wars Pterodactyl, and Soundstrike Pteranodon. So today we're gonna be unboxing these, but first, so we're gonna do a little bit of all other things. So the back of the box is, so it includes the Kusakin. I wish there are more cards, but no more cards today, like Dino Rivals. So, this is have Flappy Renew Action and Chomping Action. Okay, and this one has Flappy Renew Action only, and it can move. Okay, so, here comes Flappy. Hey! Oops, laundry has fell down, but that's okay. We're gonna unbox it now. So first, we're gonna unbox this one. Okay, so let's put it out there. A little more pulley. There! It's out! So let's get out the swings. Wow, it's a big pterodactyl, so this is a huge one. Flappy reaction. Okay, that's a nice, very nice pterodactyl. So then it comes with the stickers. So let's get them out. Okay, it's the same as the Tyrannosaurus Rex. So I got my finger in there. Ooh, hello. Okay, there's our Kenny out. Oh, there comes the stickers. That's just like the pterodactyl this one is, like the Amazon T-Rex. And have you watched the Tyrannosaurus Rex? Put it in the comments below. Okay, so I need a little bit of a light. A scissor. But right here is a tape dust. So we're going to put it over there. Cut. Okay. It's opened. So let's get the dinosaurs out. Ooh, they're the same stickers. And let's open it up. Another maze. So this time I'm gonna do the maze. Okay, so let's put the dinosaurs on the correct order. So I'm gonna show you the dinosaurs. Let's get our Carnotaurus. Oh, we don't want it to get broken. So you better kick it out nicely. Let's put it on one there. There it is. Carnotaurus Toro. Look out this one. Ooh, a Stegosaurus. There, perfect. Let's get out the T-Rex. Do not break it this time. I can't break it again and again. Maybe keep breaking it, but he's good this time. He'll just watch me go. And then blue. I don't want it to get broken, so just do it nicely and gently. You see that it don't break because it doesn't, doing it very gently. Not try to break down. And the last one, Ankylosaurus Bumpy. This is thing right there. Okay, there. So after that, we're just gonna trace all the way to there, to the dinosaur, trace all the way to there, and then we're gonna go to Jurassic World, right there. Okay, let's close the box. Let's just go away. Okay, now it's time to open this one. These pterodactyls are nasty! And they are not gonna catch me, hopefully. Oops, you fell down the pterodactyl. Okay, so now we're gonna open this one. After the blue escape. Okay, shout! So, that's for the wings. It looks big. Okay. Wow, these things are very handy and they're hard to get out, but they're kind of easy too. So it can go to side and upside down, and they can go back up side to side. So, and it can chop. I see the flapping. Flap, 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 flap. Oops, and dinosaurs bite him. Not seeing dinosaurs. If you want to eat a banana, don't bite him. Okay, so these two pterodactyls are kind of cool, so let's play this game. Remember that in Jurassic World, the Mosasaurus comes up and eats the pterodactyl, but now it has to skin them. Let's skin this one first. Let's go to the gym and get the skin. That's not the thing we do. We better go to one. This one? Or this one? Mini, money, money, mo. Oh, this one, then. This one's the winner because. Okay, so let's watch the video. Oh, she's back there. Okay, so this one is switch the same color as this one. This one is this one. Yeah, this one is this one. I either have the most one. But we have another switch here. Okay. That is the end. Wow, so what does it sound like this one? They just sound similar. They're very same. They're both the same. Look at that pretty coochie. Let's go to the back. And I just turned on a wingspan over 23 feet. The pterodon is not a dinosaur, but it belongs to a related group of flying reptiles called pterosaurs. While on the ground, pterodon walks on all fours. The sea can spray to the edge of the air using tentacles called pterodon launching. The pterodon presses on for the spray, not scary. Okay, so let's get the other one. It's the G one, and now we are just getting the other one. There. Okay, no video. This is the same. This one's very pretty. Okay, so let's see the head. Her beak is vulnerable to piercing and scratching weapons. The crest isn't for combat, but it's simply for looking impressive. On land, she walks on all four legs. Okay, so there are different facts on this one, but I still have to look for some more facts. Okay. Okay. Okay, so there's dino sleep. So let's just close it. Okay, so let's play time. So let's go in the That's okay. So that's the tooth that we got eaten. So let's do that one. So up comes the Mosasaurus, and then it eats him. Wait, it's not tall enough, but I think the Mosasaurus could go even taller. But it could. Yeah, it could. And here's my limited rod. Okay, so it is. Okay, so after running him and then. Again, it jumps out. Then you eat it. The other two are that too, so he's throwing, and eating. Parents, some of them are attacking the hamsters down. Okay, so that's our video today. So, Laundry and Blue look like they're fighting on the dumb sex head. Ha ha ha! I'm gonna screw you down! That's a big bear. Which one is after two? Do you like this one or this one? Put in the comments below. So this one is yellow, and this one is green or blue. This one can do this. This one goes up, and this one goes down. So they have different wingspans. And the walls are different. So this one opens, but this one, you see what's that? It's a little bit of a hoodie like that. That's a little bit of like a squats maybe. It's like a squats on him. And the other side continues on with the squats. Maybe you got her too. It looks prettier. It makes it look pretty. So this one has greenness or blueness on it. And some white and red. And yeah, some claws, and this one has a yellow eye, and it's white on it. Okay, so this is how it looks. It's just sewing up. Okay. So this is how it looks like this way, and this one is how it looks like this way. So it's hanging down and trying to sew down. Oh no, it looks like all a dino hamsters that got eaten by dinosaurs. Ah! Ding, 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 ding. Whoops. See, I can slow down. Ah! It's a dino battle tonight!
It's yellow and brown, and it's kind of like at the bottom has a little bit of white.
So this one has been added to have red. So this one can slow down. It has tusks. This one can have tusks. So this pterodactyl is my favorite. But this one, it's colorful though, and I like this one too. So which one do you like? Colorful or much more fun? Click in the comments below. Bye! subscribe to my channel and like my dinosaur videos. And all the other dinosaurs are going to say bye-bye. 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 Again, no, thanks.